Okay, thank you everyone. And this is Cassie from East China Normal University. So thanks China Admissions for holding this event that we have a chance to introduce our university to the students here. So first of all, for students who are not familiar with our university, a video about our university so that you can have a general information about our university.
Founded in 1951, East China Normal University is one of the most prestigious universities in China. Since establishment, besides teacher training, ECNU has been steadily establishing a number of first-class disciplines in various fields. In 2017, ECNU was named on the list of double first-rate university project. We are now working towards the goal of building up a world-class university with a variety of first-class disciplines. To become a world-renowned first-class university, ECNU has been dedicating great efforts to global education through improving the education quality and building a more professional management and service system for international students. In 2017, 6,224 international students from more than 130 countries have been here to further their study, among which the number of degree students is over 1,500. For degree students, ECNU provides a wide range of choices in liberal arts, science and engineering, fine arts, education and business administration, etc. Meanwhile, for non-degree students, there's also English Top Credit Program, which meets the requirement of the majority of North American universities. Chinese language program is one of the most distinctive programs in ECNU. Long-term or short-term, students come here to learn Chinese, to know traditional Chinese culture, as well as to enjoy the beauty of China. Despite the present achievements on global education, ECNU is still seeking for more opportunities of international cooperation. Seek knowledge at ECNU and have fun at ECNU. Besides studying, ECNU students also enjoy a campus life full of activities and fun. And in recent years, we have made great achievements in various sports competitions. Each year, the International Cultural Festival is the biggest event for all international students. It has been a great opportunity for students to display various aspects of their country, like food, clothes, dance, and music. It also provides students with a stage to showcase their talents. Since 2015, ECNU Global Education Center has started the International Students Volunteering Teaching Program. On behalf of ECNU, students from all over the world gave their knowledge, happiness, and love to rural areas of China.
will present here more about our general information, about our programs, and also about the application procedures and the scholarships. So we are the universities also located in Shanghai with a finance center and a culture center. And our universities is a comprehensive research universities characterized in teachers' education. But besides teacher education, we also offering a series first class disciplines covering from liberal arts to engineering to science, and also about some management or business related majors. So for here, we can see the educations, Chinese language and literatures for the majors of like software engineering, psychology, mathematics, foreign languages. Those are the top of disciplines that we are offering. And also we offering different kind of bachelor, master and PhD programs. There are about 80 programs, undergrad programs at our universities, and with some popular majors like teaching Chinese as foreign languages, business administration, psychology, and for the graduate programs, besides the Chinese taught programs, we are also offering a series of English taught programs, such as international relations, political theory, like estuary and coastal research, ecology, and so on. So for the students who are seeking for some non-degree programs, within the video, we are also saying that we are also good at like for the Chinese language programs as well, which I will be deliberate later. So every year there are about over 6,000 students from over 130 countries come to our university to study and attend for different kind of programs here. So another thing most international students curious about, like what they will do after graduation. So we have a really high employment rate, and also for, especially for international students, now the ECNU graduates can apply for the residence permit of personal affairs to start their own business. We are one of the four universities in Shanghai that offering this kind of special residence permit for graduates. And now I will highlight few programs we many international students are applying for. First, for the undergrad programs, we are offering this kind of English taught program in the major of business administration. It is a double degree program, and also you can spend 2 years at our university in Shanghai and another 2 years at M. Lyon Business School in France. So it is a double degree program in management. The courses will be covering from the entrepreneurship, marketing, leadership, and some finance and accounting. So this program especially to cultivate the future entrepreneur, and it is a career related majors. Students will have a multi-language experiences and also a global experience as well. And for our master or PhD programs, we have more English taught programs. Students should have proved their English language proficiency, or they can prove that their like bachelor or master's is taught in English. They can apply for these English taught programs. So many popular majors, including like the international relations, political theory, Chinese philosophy, and education policy, and also business related major like international business. It is also a double degree programs. So more detailed information about these programs can be checked online. And for the Chinese language course, especially for the special thesis, we are still holding the Chinese language courses for variety types, like for the online classes, it will including the basic Chinese language and also business related Chinese HSK preparation test. And for students who will be graduate in this March, you can attend this April program. It is a 3 months program for beginners. So students can choose a lot of programs depending on their Chinese language levels and based on their interest. So this is a common tuition fee around, and also the accommodation fee for 1 year. It's about like 10,000 to 20,000 RMB for the on-campus dorms. So for the scholarship, So we are offering these four kind of scholarships. And for the Chinese government scholarships, basically most programs they can apply to it. For the Shanghai government scholarship, it is mainly for the degree program. For the international Chinese language teacher scholarship, it is mainly for the major of teaching Chinese to speakers of other languages. And for bachelors, they can apply for the ECNU freshman scholarships. And basically the application procedures that you need to apply online, and there will be some online interview holding by departments or holding by our office. So you will receive those notices by email. Please check your status online. And last, like you can follow up to get more detailed information on our website. So you can submit online application here, and also you can scan the QR code here to follow us. So thank you all. This is my presentation.